softened heart. Love me now or love me not.
Oh no, you're fine.
Cause I don't know. I don't know. I don't know where I'm gonna go in the coffee.
Corey. Corey's online.
Oh,
I'm periscoping, yeah.
We're at the farmer's market.
Yep, we are.
Go tell to count what I'm worth. Oops. So I just left the planet Earth.
Tell ya.
Where I go,
say
I
hi to Corey.
Periscoping.
Farmer's market.
I got licorice honey.
Licorice honey.
Licorice honey. And it's
too close to you now.
Good. They have all kinds of flavors. Root beer.
Really?
All on honey sticks. 25 cents.
Oh, is it? You only got one?
I had to try it. I had to try it.
Well, we're going to have to buy one for Kelly and Rebecca then.
Yeah, but they don't look like licorice. It's like a different
flavor.
Yeah, well, they got
flavor.
Yeah,
I
would have
liked the licorice.
And, I had to try this, but it tastes really good.
Yay!
Guys playing the guitar.
It's a nice temperature today.
It's really nice. Okay. A little bit of wind in the trees.
This is a hat day. I should have wore a hat.
How are you guys all doing? You guys all
having fun? Doing good.
Welcome to the farm.
Somebody says you're eating bee spit.
Bee spit?
Yes.
Hey, I'm swapping spit.
Do it.
I like days in the park like this.
There's a lot of Pokemon Go stops. I gotta go get my stops.
Oh, stop here to get your Pokemon Go.
Cool Springs Park in Las Vegas.
Looking for some peace and quiet. She hopes to see the sun again. Now she lives down by the ocean, taking care of the sharks. They hang out down in the local bars, feed right after dark. Can't you feel her circling, honey? Can't you feel her swimming around? You got friends to the left, friends to the right, you're the only one.
It's a Las Vegas, it's not all gambling machines. This is just a little farmer's market. And over here, oh look, we got more dancing. Yay! Look a little bit way back there. There's horseback riding that you can do for $10 today. Not focusing very well, but it's there. And there's people out here Pokemon.
Took her 3 days on the phone.
Oh, sorry, I won't move so fast.
Looking for some peace and quiet. She hopes to keep her dreams afloat. But now she feels like they're a moron. The school's
still closed. How
are
we doing?
Good. Some have said it's not the Las Vegas they were thinking they were going to tune in to see.
The Las Vegas they should be tuning in to.
Yeah.
They said it's not the Las Vegas they thought they were going to be tuning in to. I didn't know that we were going to
be tuning in. Oh, they're going. Michael J. Fox is holding the camera.
Because
I'm crazy. Because I'm all wiggly. I'm not good at this. This is only the second time I've periscoped.
Yay!
Yay! Okay, thanks for joining us, everyone.
Good dancing. Anything else you guys want to hear? Any requests? I do, actually. Let's see.
Thank you.
If you could read my mind, Lord, what it tell, my thoughts would tell. Just like an old time movie, but it goes from a wishing well. In a castle dark or a fortress strong, the chains upon my feet. Know that ghost is me. I will never be set free as long as I'm a ghost you can't see. If I could read your mind, oh, would it tell your thoughts would tell? Just like a paperback novel. Kind of drugstore says, when you reach the part where the heartache comes, the hero would be me. And heroes often fail. You won't read that book again, cause the ending's just too hard to take. Like a movie star who gets burned in a three-way script. Enter number 2. Never thought I could act this way. Now I've got to say that I just don't get it. I don't know where we went wrong. Feelings gone and I just can't get it back. Thoughts were tell, just like an old time movie, by the ghost from ocean well, in a castle dark, or a fortress strong, the chains upon my feet, story always ends, if you read between the lines, know that I'm just trying to understand. That you had. Never thought I could feel this way, and I've got to say, just don't get it. I don't know where we went wrong. Feelings gone, and I just can't get it back.
Okay.
guys.
Hey, thanks for joining. Going to stop my videoing right now.
Let's see.
There's lots of people here. Well, there was lots of people. It's getting a little bit late in the day. But the farmer's market goes all the way up in there. All kinds of little local things. Bye, guys. Thanks.